This song tripped a false positive on the YouTube content ID. It's kind of annoying.
Did you know that
Also, where
YouTube
the heck
content
am
ID
I?
doesn't work?
Where am I?
Where are you?
Yes, where am I?
You're in
Oh,
Foreverland.
right. I went to a new home world last time I finished this
Oh, yep.
video,
Welcome to the
so.
first moon, my friends. You have to hit these serpent things on the back of their tails.
All right,
What are you doing?
so welcome back to Spyro 2. Hey there, everybody, ladies and gentlemen. I got two guest commentators with me today.
That can't seem to get their YouTube's own, their Chrome's open. Plus, they're dying from a lunar cultist event. So, hey, that's.
You're playing
Guess what's
Terraria
up?
while you're playing
We
a
love
video game.
Terraria. Check out my YouTube channel,
Terraria.
please. I need subscribers.
Yeah, my YouTube channel name is 420XX420XX420.
Legend has
Oh,
it
hey
that
there,
there was a.
Oh, God.
Portal to Zephyr here.
Did you make
You know how to
that lunar
activate
event
it for
already?
400
No.
gems.
Why is there another one over here then?
I can't believe it. Also, leetle-leetle-lee, meteor heads are
Does
coming.
the game not
Bye.
even know what it wants to be?
Terraria
I wish we had
is a pretty
Terraria
great
does not know
video
what it wants to
game.
be.
Well,
Terraria
hi,
does not know
Spyro.
what it wants to do.
Power from my orbs has activated the whirlwind, apparently, whatever that means.
The power of whirlwinds compels you.
The power of mice
Oh
compels
God.
you.
Oh man. Looks like I have to go full possessed hatchets. Oh man.
Possessed hatchet is like the best melee weapon ever.
Except for Meowmere and the other end games.
Just so you know, end.
Yes.
Yeah, but the possessed hatchet
These things
can do
don't
like
stop until you win.
it can do like hundreds of DPS. Like I got
They're
over
so HP.
600 at times with it.
Great. This is wonderful. A critical message about your computer is available. You have too many illegal files. Please delete.
What?
Critical message from your YouTube. Critical message. You have too much hentai. Please delete it
But
all.
seriously, I don't know how to fix this because HP support assistant doesn't work.
HP. I
Support
have
system.
Dell, mofo.
Oh, it's a BIOS update. Oh, just die.
BIOS update. Oh boy, that's a thing you never hear about ever. What am I
Yep.
even doing? Oh yeah! Spyro can learn how to climb ladders
Over.
now.
Congratulations! You earned the ability to climb ladders, like any other freaking human being.
Well, to be fair,
Spyro's a
it's a dragon.
dragon.
Okay, so these things don't stop until you win. But how do you craft Illuminati? Illuminite. Illuminite. Like, seriously, how do you do that?
I
Did the
do not
orange
know.
moon thing
Look it up
stop
in the
yet?
wiki.
Do 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 Illuminites. Actually, not sure if can check wiki when internet doesn't know how to work. Computer so bad.
That computer's so bad, it's Batman. Alright, quick, come up here and help me! I'm being brain suckled!
Okay, where are you? You need to go on red team, or otherwise I can't see you. Oh, wait, I need to go on red team.
Yeah, keep going, Flaming. Besides, come over here to mine, which moon are you at?
Hey there, Professor. What are
Oh,
you
it's
doing
Spyro.
here?
Right now, I'm on neither. I was trying to check
Come
out.
over to the purple
Eight
moon because
orbs to open the door.
this moon thing
Okay.
is almost dead.
All right, 1 second.
I am
Healing.
just gonna be able to do the whole thing here before I even enter any worlds, huh?
Die, 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 die,
I
die, 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 die,
believe
die, die, die.
a
I
little
gotta go faster
castle
on my
over there in
unicorn.
exchange for 400
Steed,
gems.
away! Yes, I have a freaking unicorn, and that's like my only mount. I used
I
to have
have
a.
unicorn too.
Yeah, let's go.
People
Unrelated
who have
commentary is
unicorns,
best commentary, actually.
unicorns are nice.
Shady
Unicorns
Oasis.
are nice, and I God you.
How do you know the moon thing's almost dead?
Well, the clear. The. Well, what will happen is, the shield around it will disappear, and then you'll be able to kill it.
Yeah, I know, but how can you tell it's the shield's still there?
You can tell because you'll see, like, the bubble effects. You know when you look at, like, bubbles and they're, like, rainbowy?
Yeah, I see what you mean. But these guys are still can't be killed.
Hi, Spyro.
These guys are fucking hard.
All 14 talismans in order to break the lock and get to them. Huh, okay. Whoa, hello. This is unusual. What's up here?
I'm gonna tell you something. This damage reduced by 30%. I can't feel it. I can most certainly feel the damage. I don't see the reduce.
Imagine we didn't have needle armor. It'd be basically impossible.
We'd be dead. Like, I sincerely doubt we can beat the moon boss. Cardiac problems by Link's raffles, damn.
The thing is, one of us has to be by the moon lord, or he'll freaking disappear.
Yeah.
That'll be impossible.
Yeah, we did that with, Scorns, and then...
Yeah. Wonder if we get Scorns on here.
Onto the roof of the castle! La 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 la!
Onto the roof of the castle! You see multiple things! Like the town! The town that you own!
What am I
That's
hearing?
That's right, you're secretly
am I
the king!
A whirlwind type object?
Well, that little thing's trying to shoot at me. Bye.
I will tell you one thing. And that is that we are not prepared.
We are not prepared for space.
I would love to let you in.
100 gems to enter the thing. Icy Speedway.
Quick, get over here.
How do I get back? This way.
Yes.
Dobby is free! Dobby is free!
What?
Dobby is free!
Apparently Dobby is free. 450 health,
let's go. Thank you, Hattie! Dobby is free!
There we go, thank you. Thank you for the health.
Alright, now I gotta figure out where I'm missing gems. Oh,
we never got to see him.
How many is that? I'm still missing almost 100 somehow.
Well, that's because life's unfair.
Gonna have to look around.
Ooh, yay. It's gone. My mind goes numb.
You fancy hustler.
Mind goes numb. Okay.
Great, my mind is now numb. I am now Patrick Stark. Thank you very much.
My mind has pretty much been numb all day because I got like 4 hours of sleep.
Oh,
maybe.
Know where the next one is. Yeah, that is it. Solar pillar.
My question is, what do I do with these fragments?
What fragments?
Nebula fragments.
You put them in together and make nebulas, obviously.
You put the lime in the coconut, you mix it all up.
I am not finding a thing here. Why am I not finding a thing here?
Because you need to be back. Sherlock Holmes.
I gotta get back out into the... Hey, there's a game I could play Sherlock.
Holmes, oh, hello, Solar Nebula. How you doing, girl?
Dash to her. Everybody to her.
I have no idea where I'm going.
And get your butt over here. This is
okay, that's right. I got up here by climbing it because I was exploring.
This one is so much easier.
Neglected to notice that I was entering a whole new section of the world.
Da 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 da. And this,
so what's up
this solar
here?
One is such an easy one.
Metro Speedway.
I love it.
Dragons are gonna play some NASCAR or something.
Ooh, yay, Dragon NASCAR! That's what I watch all the time. There's Spyro Downey Jr. There's
You don't even know any other Spyro characters, do you?
No, I know some other ones. There's Sparks McFly. Driving in the DeLorean.
Where are all the gems I'm missing? They're up there. Why are they up there?
There's that penguin guy driving a giant Jeep.
What right penguin there. Guy? I'm pretty sure Moneybags is supposed to be a bear.
I'm not talking about the bear. I'm talking about the penguin.
I don't know any penguins in Spyro.
He's in the later games, whatever the hell.
No.
You know what his name is? Does anyone know what his name is?
Annie, do you know what the penguin's name is?
And do you know what the penguin's name is?
And to climb up the wall. Captain Spyro's climbing a wall. Why is he climbing a wall? Whoops, and then I forget to fly.
Oh no, I forgot to fly!
I'm dumb, by the way.
I literally forgot to do the one thing that I do every day.
And then I accidentally charge right through a sheep. It's pretty great.
That's like saying I forgot to breathe.
You actually used to be able to do that in Dungeon Crawl. If your int hit zero after a few turns, you would forget to breathe and you would die instantly.
Does that?
It's a thing. Roguelikes, they are such a thing sometimes. Especially the old school kinds of roguelikes.
The hell forgets to breathe!
Alright, time to climb up the wall again.
Who takes a few Who takes a few turns in a role-playing game and says, "Oops, I forgot to breathe."
A character with a flat zero intelligence.
Well, that's true. Mm.
Of course, in a recent version, they took that out. Now you just get a status called brainless, where, I forget what it does, but it does stuff.
Yeah, it does stuff. That's basically what you do whenever you play Dungeons & Dragons. You do stuff, and you're like, that did something.
Yep, pretty much.
Or it could be like anything that is very complicated.
I used to play a dungeon crawl a lot in college. You know, like when I couldn't be bothered to be interested in a class or something. Alright, where am I even going? I think I see where.
I have a similar situation, except I would stare off into space when I wasn't interested in the class.
Like, that's because you're not allowed to bring a laptop into the classroom. I am.
One time, I was just sitting in.
Here
like,
we have some gems. Class,
and I freaking spaced off in the middle of what my teacher was saying. I was just like. I was staring at the corner.
We're charging along the great wall of the Autumn Forest
and no one
Castle
noticed.
Place.
No one noticed that I stared off into the room for 5 minutes straight.
Okay, how am I supposed to get over there? Is there a secret somewhere?
And when I finally figured out that I was staring off into space, I got back and then I was
game.
Like, oh,
any of which drives some peeps insane. I bet I have to jump from the roof, dang it.
You gotta jump from the roof, man. Go ahead and jump!
First I have to get back to the roof.
Well, duh, if you wanna jump off the roof, you got to get to the roof and then jump.
Exactly!
Off.
It's a hassle.
Hassle?
No,
what do you
hassle.
Mean? You said you jump off a roof, so you don't want to get back on the roof?
Gotta jump
That's
off
like saying,
the roof
I'm
to get
eat some ice cream today. I'm too lazy.
That's pretty much how it is in Nonsenseville. Population, your face.
Population, your mom.
Nah, she moved out a while ago, I think.
I think. I think. You are overwhelmed with pain. Alright. Let me check the map to see where the next one is.
Alright, time
to... Next one is very far to the left.
Jump and fly! Run on cars! I can't guitar riff with my mouth. It is impossible.
It is impossible for anyone to play guitar with their mouth.
You know what I mean. I mean, like,
air guitar
style.
Unless you're Ozzy Osbourne and you just lick the thing.
Autumn Plains complete! Now I can go back to the Summer Forest and do that section.
And then I can go back to Pixie Palace and hang out with all the pixies.
Not gonna happen. This isn't Season of Ice.
Okay. My unicorn is floating. What the hell is happening?
Space, that's what's happening.
Why can I fly? I have distorted. Okay, whatever that is.
Onward to universality of physics. Gotta go to the place. Wrong place!
We have to get to the university before my professor finds out I've been cheating.
You know, even though I've already graduated college, sometimes I still have weird dreams about being in high school.
Yeah.
It's a thing. It's kind of
sometimes
all there is.
About going back to a simpler time. But I didn't have to go to school. That stuff is bad. I mean, I should have signed something complaining about school. What's the deal? Let's go! I mean, you go to school, you sit in an hour for a room for 6 hours, and then you get back home. Did you learn anything? Of course not. That's why they give you homework.
That is a very cynical... How did I not go here before? Alright, that's all.
You're just stupid.
Alright, now there's an orb I'm apparently missing somewhere too. Where could that be?
Daytime, even though I don't think that the moon will be spawned.
Donk.
Day.
Donk. I donk your donk.
But donk donk.
Donkity donk a donk. Hoop doop 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 doop. Space.
Donk donk on the donk a donk, but donk. But donk rock on conk on tonk on the bunk donk donk tonk a truck.
Whatever you say, Mr. the Guy.
Whatever you say, Marty. McFly.
Oh man, we're quoting old movies.
We're gonna quote old movies. Why don't we quote Casablanca?
Because I am not familiar with that movie. I'm not familiar with Back to the Future either, but I at least know who Marty is.
Janie, if you're gonna get on that plane, you're gonna regret it. No! I'm gonna go! Because I'm stupid! Okay. I was just gonna drink a potion. Why am I getting murdered?
Whoops, and then I headbutt a frog entirely by accident.
Why am I getting murdered and End is not even getting touched?
Because you both exist. The enemy can only target one person at a time because it's video games.
Because it's...
That might not be entirely accurate.
It's not accurate at all, actually.
Welp.
That is actually far from accurate.
Here we go! We're gonna play
it! Check your guidebook.
Hi, Elora! I already knew that.
Did she say that your name is Spyro?
No, she said to check your guidebook by pressing start.
Why would someone say that? Why is that something in a conversation that is liable to say?
Because video games.
Why do people say that at all in video games?
Because video games.
Dang you. And get to the vortex pillar.
I have no idea where this missing orb is. It's quite the mystery.
Well,
also, there are too many castles in Avalar.
I've been told that things were where the sun don't shine, so I think you might want to check there.
Alright, well, at least give me a minute to get my surroundings straight.
Alrighty. Your name is Spyro. You're 3'5", and you're a dragon.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's all you need to know. Like, literally all you need to know.
Dragons, rawr.
Dragons go weep weep.
Alright, well, whatever. Let's go with a glimmer.
Dragons go beep.
Now we can climb stuff. I might as well play video game.
Alright, otherworldly voices linger around you. Okay. Where is the next one?
Oh no, there are voices in my head, but I can't hear them.
The next one is farther away from the last one.
Oh hey, it's the title theme.
Next one is farther away to the left, Michael.
I don't know why this game decided it was a good idea to share a title theme with the first world theme.
Mario?
What?
Of Mario or?
Mario doesn't do that. Yeah, but the title theme is completely different.
It's totally completely different. We changed the chords.
No, you don't know how the title song for Super Mario World is?
Mario World?
Yes, Mario World. That is the thing you were doing.
You're playing Mario World. I thought it was Spyro.
I am playing Spyro, but you're talking about...
Get your priorities straight before you talk to me.
We have to form a Let's Play group at some point. All this nonsense is just too much for my face.
We need to all play the exact same game so we can actually know what we're talking about.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Of course, we'd have to do it on Saturday since, you know, I'm working and you guys have school stuff.
Well, I mean, I can do whatever. I finish my homework early, so...
Yeah, but I don't get home until, like, I'm probably not going to get home until, like, 5:30-ish, so.
In the morning or
in the afternoon.
Thank God.
And by then, you guys got to be in bed and ready for the next day of school. That is not entirely true.
That is not true at all! Who do you think how old do you think I am? 4?
I don't know.
When it's 12 o'clock, I don't go nappy poop, okay?
How are you even supposed to get... I thought there was a ladder somewhere.
Well, ladders don't exist in that world.
Here it is.
Head on up the ladder!
If ladders existed, then people would actually get stuff done in Super Spyro.
Hey,
I mean, think about it. They're giving a baby like a kid dragon, the powers to go stop an evil force, when they could just be building ladders and climbing up there themselves.
Yeah, to be fair, the game doesn't... I don't think the game makes it too clear entirely how old Spyro is. I figure he's, like, a teenager, though.
A teenager? I'm thinking, yeah. Like, 10.
Thanks for helping. He's like Michael's age, probably.
Yeah.
Tonight's baseball game, what? Apparently the mice here in Glimmer play baseball.
What? Did they just have crowdfunding from the New York Yankees and just have to squeeze that in somewhere?
No.
Or...
That's silly. I'm pretty sure Insomniac is an American producer. I might be wrong about that, though.
Yeah, Insomniac's American. I know that. I know that because I played the Ratchet and Clank games.
I'm just entirely used to playing video games that come from Japan.
Me too. I mean, my first video game was from Activision.
Activision is so Nintendo. Terrible.
Well, I mean, the stuff they've been doing with Call of Duty is actually great, but Guitar Hero is one of their masterpieces. I'm sorry to say, it's their masterpiece.
Yeah, I guess Guitar Hero is okay. I guess.
Okay. I've been playing that game since I was like, this magic portal next to me.
My drum set broke.
I mean, I'm pretty good at the game now. I can do like medium difficulty and whatever. I'm not expert level. Just so you know, the pillar is open to kill Michael. Mikey, pillar is open to kill.
I think he went.
No, he's here.
Okay.
I think his brain just went numb and he forgot how to talk.
Crazy beans. Alright, time to look for the missing orb again.
I mean, if characters in an RPG can forget how to breathe, I guess they can forget how to talk as well.
Video games. That's called the silence status effect. And it's not exactly forgetting how to talk. I think Dust, has the best example of the silent status effect. You get hit with it, and your partner's all like, it's adorable.
Now, was that you trying to tell him that you just got silenced? Or was that you being slowly kidnapped by a man with a and screaming for help? I cannot
tell.
It
was both, obviously. I mean, you can only see me right here on camera.
Impending doom approaches. Okay. I guess he killed the nebula.
Okay.
The next nebula is... Impending doom approaches? Wait.
Space.
Wait a second.
Space.
It says impending doom is approaching. That means the Moon Lord is coming.
Oh, lovely.
Alrighty, Michael. This is it. Oh my gosh, here comes the Moon
Lord!
This
is like a continuous running gag for my stream. Always playing a completely different game from my guest commentators.
We should all play the same game sometime.
Yeah, maybe.
That'd be amazing.
How am I supposed to... Oh, I know.
Alright. Yes.
No! Okay. I fell.
You see how he makes his screen go crazy? That means he's coming. Yes! Here he is!
How?
Yeah, take out his hands! Take
out
the hands!
Existence.
Aim for the hands, Michael! Aim for the hands!
The hands of the potato.
The hands are his weakness! Mikey Pooh!
Do do do. Ba do digga 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 bo do. Bo bo bo. Ba do digga 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 dig dig. Bo bo bo. I gotta line up my jump accurately. Way to go. Yep, that's kind of what I thought. The orb might have been in there, and it, in fact it was. All you had to do was make a tricky jump. Let's check the guidebook. I gotta go to Sunny Beach.
Hanging with Eddie. These nuts. Michael, get your butt over here.
What are we even talking about? We're talking about nuts for some reason.
Because Michael has to get his butt over there, but everyone's gonna disappear.
Where the heck is Sunny Beach? Here is.
Sunny Beach? It's obviously not in Florida.
Very well.
I'm pretty sure it's around Cape Cod. So if you want to take a 5-hour drive to Cape Cod, I mean, Cape Cod is like one of the best places to go on vacation, but.
What?
Hey there, Mr. the Turtle Cow.
The Turtle Cow.
I call it the Turtle Cow because it's grazing. Oh, it's grazing on the green spot on the texture.
Yes, it's grazing on the green texture. That's a great place to graze.
The graphical quality of PS1 games is so low that you can't really tell what's grass and what isn't.
That feel when you realize your mic was off for like 3 hours.
Way to go,
yeah, that's
Michael.
Why you weren't freaking talking.
Yes, I was just like, dude, I'm talking to you. Stop bothering me. And I just check it and I'm like, oh.
That is some pretty epic fail.
Watch out for the tentacles, Mikey.
I'm running away from it.
Watch out for the bag!
Everybody go into space on the space.
I don't know what I'm talking about. Hey there, penguin dude.
What?
The Moon Lord is taking literally no damage.
That's because he has a boatload of health.
I don't care. He should be taking damage.
He's taking damage. Okay. I've seen him. He's not taking much damage, but he's taking damage.
If numbers start appearing when you hit him, that means he's taking damage.
Yeah.
They're very small numbers, I will tell you that.
Because he
ride the turtle cow to heroism! Aw, he turned around.
Especially his hands. Then never settle for less.
God willing, he hopes, like, he drops, like, 999 Illuminati bars.
And for some reason, the turtle cows just randomly stop on the switches in order to eat. It's pretty silly. Spyro is the silliest of games.
I can make the daybreak. I'm Batman. But seriously, I can make the daybreak. Which I've heard.
This is the longest part
really
in the song.
Broken
Daybreak.
Space. Bat-bang. I finally found a weapon that does damage. The Daybreak.
I've been 8.
I crafted it from the fallen enemies.
My gosh. Must use Call of Fist.
Wait, are the NPCs being damaged?
I don't know. Let's just get away from them.
I have to reforge this. This does very little damage.
Thank what are you using?
The Daybreak.
Talisman get again.
This is not a good time for reforging.
It is the time for reforging when your thing does 20-30% less damage.
Your turtle friends hop on the mic.
Yes,
we can always fight him again, Michael. You know this.
But I refuse to. Are these guys even, like, talkable to? Oh, great.
Wait, no! I don't know if you should aim for the hands or the top eye.
You know what I aim for? I aim for whatever I can hit. Also, spawn quickly, I'm gonna die.
So,
you have to kill all his body parts before you damage the core. Know what that means, Michael.
Run.
If you step a little closer.
No. I thought we'd make an innuendo.
No, no, thank you. Let's go. One enemy nearby. No shit.
Na 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 na.
Careful.
Because
you have like 300. You have like 300 health, and keep him away from me while I do something. Reforge this damn weapon. Why is he his tongue latched on? I'm freaking like. You're 400 feet away from me. Come on, man. Come on, where is he? Where is he? He's right here. Yes. Really? I just hear like the normal music, like the normal happy music. So it's Golden Duck Davis. Hell yes. Superior. Yes, much better.
I don't know why I'm surviving.
Also, hit H.
I can't right now.
I miss.
When I checked how far away you were, when I died, you were 420.
It's a sign from...
That was easy enough.
From the danks.
I was going to use it to buy potatoes, but now I don't need it.
You don't need to use potatoes.
Just keep stabbing this dude's hand.
Just keep stabbing the hand, yeah?
Alright, let's see here. Yeah, I thought there might be gems in here.
All you have to,
Sunny beach complete! That's everything in the summer forest. I think.
I am hurting this guy's... Oh. Careful.
Don't aim for the eye, phantasmal eye. Aim for the hands.
That's what I've been doing. This guy is not fantastic. Careful. Careful, really careful, careful. No!
Damn.
Son, where'd you find that?
We were not prepared for that.
Wait, why is it so dark anyway, still? Oh, okay, the effect is wore off.
It's the freaking time. Don't wait.
Aw, yeah.
It's also 12:08 at night.
You know what that means?
Him, name, name. That's what it means.
All over again. Mm-hmm.
So those who don't play Terraria, you have to beat the you have to beat Gollum. Then you have to beat the four lunar cultists. The lunar cultists. Then you have to beat the four lunar events. And then you have to kill yourself because you're probably gone crazy.
Alright.
I can create the phantasm.
What does that again? Do?
Dude, it's the best bow in the game.
Oh my gosh. How do you make these things? What are you making? How?
I'm picking up these weapons because of the fragments I've been picking up.
Oh. I haven't been picking up anything.
Your inventory's probably full.
It's full of spooky wood.
Oh boy. That's a thing.
Oh yeah, I know I'm full of that.
1337 spooky wood.
I'm gonna put a spooky lantern in my room.
I actually don't have any guns, despite me having all this ammo.
I am putting a spooky lantern in my room.
Hi, Spyro.
Spooky, scary lanterns.
We did great until the fact that we had to fight the Moon Lord, which is completely impossible, clearly.
Clearly it is.
Unless, of course, you want to go cheat in for, 999...
Icy Speedway!
Arrows.
Let's go.
Glorified arrows?
Clarified arrows, yes.
Heem-neem.
Why would I want...
Because we have the Phantasm and Glorified Arrows home.
I guess.
Parasailing guys.
We have a couple bars. I'm not sure you craft the arrows though, so.
Well, let me check before we get to rash decisions.
Fun decisions, quote unquote, actually.
Reset.
Where... I am still looking for those things. It's in the jungle.
What things?
The
Too fast.
The final one. I think it might have been the vortex. The final event. I didn't get to pick up the crystals.
Oh.
The neck of these.
Okay. Get.
Here they are. Sword is fragments.
Sword is love, sword is life.
What?
Sword is love, sword is life.
Wasn't sure if you said sword or Zora. I'm like, what?
Zora is love, Zora is life.
Alright, cell phone.
I missed!
What can I make out of these Stardust fragments?
Look what I made!
Ooh. Pretty colors. Dragon staff. Really? Dragon staff? That's awesome. I can, you know, spawn a dragon, that's it.
What?
Let's go. Let's go kill him.
Oh my god.
Whoa, okay, apparently I... That was a thing.
Yo, Gollum! Mofo and Gollum!
Also...
We're gonna take you down.
What? I'm missing one. Where am I missing one?
You're missing no. That's right, I went there.
There he is. Come on.
Come on now!
.03 seconds left.
You're the next contestant on The Price is Right!
Alright, you can take this Ivy Whip. I don't need it anymore.
Alright, now to find a dude. Now to find a dude in the audience.
In the game. But you know what I have?
What?
Somebody has a secret quest for me, and I gotta find
it.
I made the lunar hook.
Oh my god.
And I have this.
What the hell?
Damn.
I feel so underpowered.
You should be.
Slap the
wall. I was gonna buy myself a dresser to freaking collect items. I'm gonna put all my useless stuff into my dresser.
So you just put away your like entire inventory.
Exactly.
How do you like Daybreak? Spears.
How do you like Day Apples?
Alright, I'm looking for what's his name? The guide. I hate Seth because it's not Andrew, but whatever.
Yeah, Seth is a freaking jerk. Well, at least I got the cultist mask.
Yeah, it looks awesome, but let's see. How do I make chlorophyte arrows? There we go.
Fucking scary.
I can just make a bunch of chlorophyte arrows, just like that. Cause why not?
1, 2, 3, I'll be there.
Yes,
I
dude, I can.
Light 1 and 2.
All right. Yes, and you can shoot 4 of the
lunar
hooks at once.
This igloo isn't even anything. It's just there.
I'm gonna need that.
Now?
Almost.
Is there even a secret quest? There is a secret quest here. Don't know where, though.
Secret quest. Secret quest is Illuminati confirmed.
I'm gonna punch Gollum with his own fist! Take this, Gollum! You don't like your own fist punching you in the face, do you? Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself, Gollum?
Yes, I have the Clentimentator.
Hmm.
Oh great, we have a legit pickaxe duck.
Well,
dangerous pick-saw. It's not as good as my godly pick-saw, so I'm gonna sell it. Selling time, selling time. Get over here, Humphrey, before I murder you.
Alright. Here we go.
I'm pretty sure I'm looking just about everywhere that there's...
Oh my god.
There's an igloo, but apparently it doesn't do anything.
I shot like a bunch of shots, the Phantasm, and then what does it say? I've used no ammo.
What?
Oh, I've used 7 ammo, actually. Because, it has like a very low chance to use ammo.
What?
That's the bonus about the Phantasm, you have a 66% chance not to consume ammo.
What?
I know.
Here, let me get some. We should get some wormhole potions before we continue.
Some what? I'm surprised we haven't gotten any better mounts yet, because all we have is the unicorn, and all the unicorn is amazing. It's not good enough, clearly.
Here, I'll give you more. Since we're uneven, I'll give you the more of the wormhole potions. Since here. I'm nice, I'll.
Because we are clearly uneven.
We are clearly uneven. Wait, no, I should have more of them because we're clearly uneven.
Oh wait, you're a different color.
Phantasm bow.
I think. No, you're just a target. Okay. I was mistaken about colors.
I'm just a target. I'm just a target? What are you talking about, Willis?
Dude, my grandmother says that. That's not like...
I think good. She actually knows good movies.
Oh, it's a movie? I thought it was a TV show. Alright.
Well, actually, it is a TV show.
Ow. I thought I killed that dude. Now he's dead. Respawning. Fight me, Lunar Cultist. You will die.
I wish there was a potion in Terraria that would bring you back to be died.
To what?
It would like teleport you back to be last died.
That would be amazing.
It
would. Or worst of all, fair.
Oh, not fair. Terraria isn't fair.
It kind of isn't sometimes.
Sometimes.
I mean, we don't even have 500 health and we're taking on this dude.
I have no idea where I'm going.
Imagine doing this on an expert mode.
I'd kill. Well, we'd actually get a lot better stuff in expert mode. It might actually be easier in expert mode depending on the stuff you have.
I mean, the drop rate for things are a lot higher.
The daybreak kills everything. I gotta heal up though. Yep, I'm doing most of the damage because.
Hey there, Hunter. Paragliding, yeah.
Have you ever had a guest commentator that has not been playing a different game?
No. Actually, wait, yes. But they had no idea. They were terrible guest commentators.
Ha!
Oh no, I missed!
Hey, I heard you!
Oh no! You missed!
Oh no, I have the possessed hatchet, so I can't miss now.
Me too. No.
50 rings.
But the daybreak actually does a lot more damage. Oh crap, I have low health.
Oh no, I'm coming! Oh man. heavy. Oh.
That is a tricky ring to get.
That is a tricky little ring.
Whoops! And then I go and miss the first one.
Yo, I dropped an ancient manipulator.
Johnny, go away. Good. Wait, what? Did you do it already? Why are you notifying me? Stop hissing like.
Alright. Loot around.
Oh yeah.
Way to go, Spy.
Twenty-five awards. That's all for that, Speedway.
Hooka booka beaka baka book. Oh,
this thing, it kills.
Are you even
Johnny,
going to
stop
go
doing
over?
That?
What is he doing?
He's in this freaking hissing like a cat.
Johnny.
Don't hiss like a cat.
Or a wolf. Or someone who's dying, I can't tell.
I think it's someone who's dying.
Yeah, it's probably that. This daybreak, though, I finally feel like I have a chance. Dawn was slain. What?
Well, no one really cared about Dawn, so.
Who's Dawn?
Dawn was our mechanic.
No! Actually, we might have needed wire.
What is that whistling?
It's rhyme.
Why is it so loud?
It's not that loud.
Because I have a microphone.
I thought you were just whistling like very loud so that everyone everyone in your apartment building could hear you.
Apartment building.
I don't live in an apartment building.
I'm sorry, I just figured that people who are past college live in apartment
buildings. No, I live with my parents. What are you talking about?
I haven't got your own apartment yet. Well, I can tell you it's very exciting.
I can imagine. Pretty great. You know, I'm not gonna need too big of a house when it's time for me to get a house just big enough for me and all my video games.
Like, this is my Nintendo
or
room.
I might,
this is my
or,
Sony room. This is my Nintendo room. Has 7 Nintendo rooms.
Or I might end up renting a room with a friend of mine in Florida.
Ah. Ow. Ow.
Florida! The worst place to go if you want.
Is that a fact?
And people who are old.
Yep, Florida definitely is full of old people.
They're full of old people who very much. Have you seen old people drive in Florida?
No, it's been a while since I've been to Florida.
I'm worried that they'll be able to reach the pedals on one foot. They're sitting so low. Like, they're just like, have both pedals on one foot. They're sitting like that
low.
Where
the heck? I thought there was another Speedway somewhere around here.
And then, have you read the news stories that come out of Florida?
Yes, I have.
No.
I would rather not to.
Literally, I heard that one woman, Their neighbors didn't clean up their dog's crap, so she threw it at them. and then she smeared it on their face.
What?
Welcome to Florida.
Welcome to Florida.
Okay, Florida, the domain of crazy people.
And then one guy tried to scare an alligator with his truck. And the alligator tore off his entire front end of his truck.
Wow.
Alligator is 2 LP, please nerf.
Update. Whoops.
God, please create a patch for the alligator.
I'm a little busy!
What is,
Incredibly stupid, yes.
What now?
Where is the Metro Speedway? I know it exists, I just can't find it for some reason.
The Star Seals are literally the hardest enemy I've ever faced. For one thing and one reason only. If you leave them alone for too long, they just respawn.
Well.
So it's basically infinite enemies.
My mom just literally asked me the stupidest thing ever.
What?
She asked me, what are those letters that stand for words? Anagrams? I'm like, acronyms.
The letters that stand for words, I guess that's
like
a good way of putting it.
That's
kind of a silly way to put it.
In the middle of the freaking lunar events.
Well, how would she know that? To be fair, also, your mom sounds pretty awesome, so whatever.
She is pretty awesome. Sometimes she interrupts me for the stupidest things.
We must teach all parents to use the Google.
Use the Google! She knows how to use Google, at least. Which I think is really
My mom has questions that can't be solved with Google.
What is the meaning of life? Can still be answered by Google.
No, it's like database design stuff for work. Somehow she ended up getting stuck with all of the... Well, no. She's just trying to make improvements to the system, and it's proving to be a challenge. That's pretty much all there really is to it. I have no idea where the Metro Speedway is.
These star cells are so impossible. They're giving me a sword.
I'm getting messages on Skype right now. Are you kidding me?
Oh, damn it. Now I got one.
I don't care what you're messaging me, whoever it is. I don't care. I'm in the middle of fighting the freaking...
Spoilers. It's me.
The Nebula freaking pillar, okay? Don't mess with me while I'm trying to beat the Nebula pillar.
Spoilers.
Brain sucklers around me.
Grayson.
Trying to suck
plot
my brain.
Plot twist. It's the Nebula guy. He's trying to get you
to
die.
What? So you know that's my join call sound.
I know. Dude, I'll help you once I beat all these stupid star cells that will not.
I still cannot find the Metro Speedway, even though I ran into it like a while ago while I was looking for stuff.
Speedway? Is it like Rainbow Road?
Audio, that way I can kill all
You're not actually watching a stream, are you?
No.
If my computer could handle Terraria and another application, I would be. My computer literally lagged with Skype. And Terraria
is probably not something you should be leaving alone for an extended period of time.
Smoke weed every day.
Stop.
I'm not.
Smoke weed every day.
Oh no. Smoking weed got Spyro to fall off a cliff.
That hurts. It's too funny. What do you mean Terraria is something I should not be leaving alone?
I mean, it kind of demands your attention
at
all times.
I had to put myself freaking do not disturb.
Oh my god. Too many dank memes. It's so incredibly amazing how this can be happening. Ooh, I can just teleport to you. I forgot.
Space.
Where are you? Oh, here you are.
Final space. But seriously, like, why can I not find this Metro Speedway type
space? The final space.
I had to put myself on Do Not Disturb. My
That's
friend was
my
calling
line.
Me so much.
Smoke weed every day.
Have you had enough dank memes, people? I can't keep a serious face whenever I hear that. Also, if you dash into enemies...
You guys realize this is going up on YouTube, right?
I know, yes. But this is not my fault. This is Grace's
Oh, okay, it's my fault that my friend keeps calling me over and over
no,
and over.
I mean,
it's your fault that you picked the thing like that.
The join call. That
Teenagers,
was an obvious
I'm
call
telling
sound.
You.
That was obvious choice for Julian Colson.
My joint call sound at one point was like Pac-Man or something, like da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- No.
Yes.
Dude, you remember when we
went? You remember when we went to Chuck E. Cheese's for your birthday party and we played the arcade Mario Kart and you would only ever play as Pac-Man?
The reason I
love
that game was because it was the best game. It was actually a really solid game.
Here's Metro Speedway.
It wasn't because there was Pac-Man. It was because the controls and everything was just so good. I still could play that game.
I'm pretty sure you can play it on Dolphin if you can find the files for it.
No. Dolphin.
My God,
Dolphin is a Triforce arcade machine emulator too, I think.
Do you mean MAME?
What? No, I mean Triforce.
I've never heard of that.
Triforce is a it's an arcade machine developed by Nintendo, Sega, and Namco.
That's why
First off, I probably couldn't play the game even so because my computer's so crappy. Terraria should not be lagging my computer. It has like no space on your computer. It doesn't really lag that much. I never get more than like 20 FPS at max.
I have like.
Why
30.
Can I not? Oh no, we got bungee jumping dudes. That's insane.
Bungee jumping.
Hallelujah! It's raining bungee jumping, man.
All right, let's try this again. This time with tighter controls, right, aka the D-pad.
And this time, more motion. I want to see actual acting here. What am I seeing?
Of all time.
Where are the birds? Where are the birds? I lost the birds.
Birds are in the sky.
I think it's time to reset. I gotta figure out the route for this.
But seriously, what do you think is the worst controllers of all time?
Worst controller of all time is the Xbox 360 controller.
For
Xbox 360.
No, I mean for what reason?
Because it has a terrible D-pad, and the shoulder buttons stop working after a few years.
My worst, probably that Intellivision one, because it has like no buttons, it just has numbers.
Worst controller I can think of, right?
Although I hear the Philips CDI had a pretty bad controller too.
Oh yeah.
I wouldn't call it satanic, but I would say it's pretty good. Pretty bad.
I say pretty good, you know, it's satanic.
I wouldn't call it because it has three buttons. It was kind of like a Genesis.
The issue isn't the number of buttons. The issue is that it lags horribly, or so I hear.
Yeah, there actually is a Philips CDI emulator. It's just completely impossible to get working, as far as I'm concerned. Also, why the hell would you want to emulate those games? Except for the lols and scientific purposes.
To record better footage for YouTube poop? Whoops, I'm...
That's what you do for anything, Michael. You'd always... Like, you're freaking... like... I don't. You'd freaking like.
You pulled a.
You'd freaking like try like. To like. I can't think of good analogy.
Your train of thought has completely derailed.
You'd probably try playing freaking.
Okay, birds get.
Mario's Wacky World.
How dare you? That game might have been good.
How dare you? That game might have been good. Yeah.
Are we talking about the ROM hack?
No. Wacky Worlds was a completely legitimate game that was going to be developed but never got developed.
Oh, I've never heard of it. The only Mario Wacky World I know of is a ROM hack.
Of
Super Mario World.
Figures.
Of Super Mario World, that's basically what Wacky World is.
No, it's fairly different. It would be like kind of like Mario World on the CDI. It would have been a better successor to Mario World than Yoshi's Island, I can tell you that.
Hotel Mario was supposed to be a thing.
Sequel?
Yeah, sequel to Mario World.
Oh, that Really?
Yeah.
Oh, then that would have been Mario's Wacky World.
But then it stopped. But then it turned into Hotel Mario.
All toasters toast toast.
You know what they say.
You know what they say. Analogies don't make sense.
No, it's,
where there's smoke, they pinch back.
We've been having a crime problem here at Metro Speedway, but I think...
I have a feeling that might be...
You know what they say. When they smoke, Smokey Bear is probably 5 feet
when
away.
When they smoke, Grayson has joined a call. Or someone has joined
catch
Grayson's
loot
call.
Before it le... Crazy Town. Alright, let's follow Hunter, I guess, again.
That feel when the celestial bubble will not frickin' pop. Well, do I need
to... He's lasering them. That's hilarious.
Why is this a million times harder than last time?
No, it was still difficult for me last time, at least.
It wasn't this difficult for me last time.
Oh no,
yeah,
I missed one!
I was fighting it a while before.
It looks like you missed one.
I mean, I'm not denying that Yoshi's Island's a pretty good game, but...
Yoshi's Island is a great game.
Yes, but it's not really... That is the worst Super Mario World 2, because it's not Super Mario World 2. I'm pretty sure it was not called that in Japan. But, you know, Americans are stupid, so therefore...
I bet it was.
But, what was it? What was,
what was that thing that you just said? Takahuka? Was that from the translated Japanese?
No, or... that was panicky.
That was clearly super translated Japanese, yes.
Yes.
You lose the internet. The internet's... But
did you use Google Translate again?
Google Translate actually isn't that bad. Like,
It's
I've
pretty
seen,
bad.
I've
oh
seen
no! Internet. What? That didn't
one time
even land
I used
in
Google
the canal.
Translate to talk to someone in Russian when they're English, and they said, are you using Google Translate for your Russian? And I'm like, yeah. And they're like, oh, because it makes no sense.
I mean, relatively, compared to knowing literally nothing, it's pretty good. But if you want to actually make sense, you need to use the non-Google Translate, the actual people translate.
Like Babylon?
What?
Like Babylon? People who actually speak the language.
What the heck is Babylon?
Don't you mean Babelfish?
No, Babylon. No.
I've never heard of that.
Another translator.
Clownfish.
Okay.
Yeah, that doesn't even sound like Japanese. I watched Game Center
like
CX. I know what I'm talking about.
Japanese.
Does not sound like fully translated. Google translated.
Where's Hunter? I lost him.
It looks new like otherworldly me. Voices linger around you.
All right, the next one is probably one of the easiest. Just gotta keep going left after this.
And then the Moon Lord will spawn, and then we'll try and kill him with the Phantasm, and then we'll lose. Yeah.
If something happens, if like all of the planets like friggin'. Oh, did you get the shards?
No, I'm gonna pick them up.
Catch that loot.
I'm closer. I must do it first, because I want all the weapons.
I got something for you. Don't worry. Give me the stuff. I got something for you. It's not
I already picked up the shards from the nebula.
Alright, I'll beam to you in a second. I got you a mythical Stardust Cell Staff. It does 79 damage.
I picked up a clock.
Or do you want the dragon?
What a cute mirror.
Yes,
I
take
missed.
The dragon. Take the dragon staff. I just dropped it, pick it up.
Looks like you missed.
Did you pick it up?
Yeah.
Use it. Do it now.
Just kind of slammed headfirst into the
mine
wall.
Mine does more damage, so I took it.
Way to go.
Yeah.
And yours, you made two, and yours does more damage?
Yeah, you see this tiny little cell dude?
Yeah.
He does more damage.
I know I'd be getting the short end of the deal somehow.
Yeah, but nonetheless, that might have more DPS. I honestly don't know.
Actually, I don't think it's a dragon. I think it's narwhal.
Narwhals. I can't sing, so.
Narwhals, narwhals, swimming in the ocean, causing a commotion, because they have some balls. Narwhals, narwhals, swimming in the ocean.
What?
Pretty big and pretty white, they beat up all the bear in a fire like an underwater unicorn. They gotta kick a fish and hole, and they're the Jedi of the sea. Stop doing crazy.
I could have sworn that after you said that they were that the Eye of Cthulhu is way too easy. I'm like, what?
I like the background.
Ooh, it's so cool. I want to keep this as my wallpaper.
I want to keep that as my wallpaper. I wonder if we can look that
okay,
up.
Okay, Metro Speedway is finished, and I got 50 minutes left to do some other levels.
I don't think you can set a GIF as your wallpaper, though. That would be freaking awesome.
Not a GIF, but... You know, I wonder if someone took, like, a screenshot of it. And then got rid of
Yeah, you can definitely do that, but...
And got rid of the Terraria up front.
Having an animated GIF as your wallpaper would be crazy town.
Yes, because that would cost too many programming lines.
Not really, it'd just be super processor intensive.
Really?
Yeah, because, you know, considering how huge images are. Especially images that have more than one frame.
Huge as in what, size?
Huge as in, like...
Well, you know that size matters!
Huge as in a couple megabytes.
But, is that really be that much?
I mean, megabytes are bigger than bytes.
I don't know.
All I know is it's too complicated for Windows.
Bombs?
The bubble broke!
It's about 420 times more difficult for Apple. Yeah, my problem with Apple is because they don't really, like, let you do much.
You got blobby looking things I like.
Ow. Almost dead.
I think this dragon is helping me a lot. Damn. I guess since you do most of the damage anyway, I'm just gonna kill it.
It's crazy birds.
To be honest, I've been using this. Whoa. Okay, can you give me all the fragments? Because I have, like, a stockpile from previous lives. Wow.
I'm using more of these recall potions.
It's Tweety Boy.
I mean, not recall potions.
Oh, great. Okay, distorted is over. Alright.
This
hand
is
me
a
all,
pretty
hand
wacky
me all
world.
Your fragments.
Right.
See if I can make some stuff for you.
I can't get up on a ledge. That's great. There we go.
And then fragment.
How do you get up to the where the birds are?
Ooh, we can actually summon the celestial. I'll make one of these. Actually, we'll just cheat in if we really actually frick. Can you leave me alone, please?
All right. I'll get away from you.
I got solar eruption. Oh wait, no, I got the solar monolith. I don't honestly know what this does. To like place it.
Dan Cannon just ain't.
I could strike with the fury of the sun now. Interesting. See, does this actually do anything? Wow, 252. We actually did damage with this thing. Holy crap.
Actually did damage?
I know, yeah. Quite a bit of it, actually. Look at his right eye. His right eye is almost down to half health.
We can do this!
Shit. This actually does a lot of damage.
We can do this! We can get the portal gun!
We can definitely get the portal gun. Oh crap, I'm nearly dead.
And then we can get the Meow Meow!
I'm gonna die.
Oh I'm here, don't worry.
I'm just focusing on his right eye. And spamming the H key. His right eye's almost dead. Ow. Yes. Focus on his left eye now. Ow. Balls. I died. Hit H if you can.
I did already. I gotta wait now.
No. Please don't. Don't, please, God, no! I freaking hate my life.
Damn.
End it now.
End it, please.
Do you want that?
What?
This thing.
Oh my god.
Take it, I don't want it.
Is it good?
I'd say it's pretty good. Ha! This is hilarious. The Vortex Beater, 57 range damage, 66% chance not to get-
A Vulcan!
Tatsumaki Senpukyaku!
Oh, so that's how you pronounce it. Whenever I hear it in, like, the old Street Fighter 2, it sounds like the pipes are broken in, like, a friggin' Scottish accent. It does, like, hear it.
He says it so fast that it's just crazy.
Well, at least we know. What else did you make for with the fragments?
I made one more thing, but I kinda wanna keep it. But I can make the Phantasm if you want it.
Yeah, I want it.
Can I?
Although, the only thing I have is a godly shadow bomb,
though. Let's see. I don't know what these, do you know what you can do with the monoliths? Like, Google it.
The what?
Monolith. I'm gonna check it out.
You throw a bone at it and it turns into a satellite.
The monoliths are mechanisms that change background to a celestial tower background. This can be activated via right click.
One second.
What the heck is that? It's an elephant. There's an elephant.
I guess
in this
they changed
game.
The background.
Let's see.
It can be activated via right click. Let me try it. Oh my gosh! Look at that!
What?
Look at this!
My
look.
Name.
One second.
Oh my gosh, are you not seeing this?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, you can just turn this off, on or off. You can, like, be freaking... We can make a lineup of these
friggers. Yes, we can be god. But, what my question is, what can we do with the solar monolith?
What?
That's a solar monolith. I want to see what I can do with it. It looks cool, but... Oh, during a blood moon, it overrides it.
Oh, nice. If blood moons are too much for us, we'd be like, nope. Hey.
But what do they do?
I'm going to go set up these banners.
Oh, so just it's completely useless. It just looks pretty. That's it.
Yeah. I'm gonna go set up these banners of die every time. I'm gonna just go set up these brain sucker banners.
My question is, do you want the, Vortex Beater?
Where's it dope?
It's the catastrophic mixture of pew pew and boom boom. 66% chance not to use ammo.
Weren't you going to make me the bow thing?
Whoa, you went
do you
up
want the
on
bow
a ledge.
Or do you want the gun? Bow or gun?
Is it a choice?
Yeah, bow or gun.
Oh god. Which does more damage?
They do exactly the same, the only difference is your bullets. Because if you have better bullets, you're gonna wanna use this.
Rawr, I'm a dragon, run away
actually,
from me.
My best
rawr.
Range damage when my bullets are nine.
What?
My meteor shots do 9 range damage, but my best are 10.
No, meteor shots do 10.
Mine say they do 9.
But...
Portacapatato!
My question is, do you have how many Jesteros do you have?
124.
Do you think 124 is gonna last you?
No, give me the gun.
Take a gun. I've yet to meet a man that can outsmart bullets. Let's go.
Alright, I'm gonna set up more banners before we go.
And start finding Golem.
Alright. Actually, I'm gonna see if I can freaking get, like, the, like,
I'm just gonna fire grenades at him. I've lost
Let's see if I can get.
After we lost that last time.
Also, I wanna see what I've. A lot of fires.
Yep, it does a lot of damage, certainly enough.
Let me see if I can.
One up! I don't know, I got blown up.
The solar eruption is just random as hell. Do you freaking see this? It's not even like a sword.
What is it?
It does melee damage. That's it.
Wow.
Ooh, dude, I got the Eye of the Golem. Oh wait, I thought that was
What does
bombs?
It do?
That was a melee weapon for a second. Like a yo-yo.
Have...
I meant yo-yo. Never mind.
What does the Eye of the Golem do?
The Eye of the Golem just gives you 10% critical strike chance.
I got a sighted vortex beater, which has 10% plus 10% damage and 10% critical strike chance.
Oh, I'm gonna go reforge this. Cause now I have superior solar eruption, which is just ridiculous. It strikes in this random area.
Should I go and freaking get the? Should I go and hang around the lunar cultist?
Kill him.
Alright.
Powerful, shoddy, awkward, agile, awkward, superior. I believe superior is the best for any of these. Instead of nimble, we're gonna have like legendary.
Talisman, get!
Mythical actually is the best.
The bomb.
A bomb?
Yep, it's a bomb.
That's a
Let's see, I gotta figure out where the rest of these dudes are.
Oh, it wants to hurt me, okay.
I'm getting all these superior weapons and I'm just like, what I want that? Everything to be superior. Let's do that.
Don't use all our money now.
It's not like we have like 999 freaking platinum in the chest.
It's not like we have that or anything.
Hey, have you guys heard of this thing called Terraria Inventory Editor? Yal.cc Terraria Saver?
I've heard of it.
Yal.cc/Terraria. That was sarcastic. Because we were just talking about how we didn't cheat in 999 gold. Did I say gold? I meant platinum.
Do we mean platinum? We meant everything.
I'm just giving ourselves an edge because we are actually fairly underpowered for this.
What did you? An edge? What do you mean an edge?
A true knight's edge. No. I gave
we
myself.
We have Terrorblades, mofo.
I know, I have a legendary Terrorblade, a superior possessed hatchet, a superior phantasm, a legendary vampire knives, superior vortex beater, superior rainbow rod, a deadly grenade launcher, a mushroom spear, and a superior solar eruption, and a superior daybreak.
Oh my gosh, how's that? It's a Martian probe!
Fight it. Get that before we do this. I want the freaking cosmic carcades. Oh no, does that mean we have to fight them both at the same time? Oh, lol. He's right
I know
there.
There's a glitch somewhere that lets you, get the, Whoa, what? It's a thing. There's a thing here.
Glitch in what?
In Spyro 2 that lets you keep the, super flame power up and carry it to other levels.
Why is the lunatic cultist invisible now?
Lunatic cultist is not invisible, I see.
It keeps on like fading in and out.
That's because your computer.
That's not my computer.
Where is it? There he is.
This kills him.
25.
How do you like the solar eruption, man? How do you like it?
How do you like my Hadouken? How do you like my Dragon Mofo? How do you like it?
Oh wait, crap, you just remind me, I have that cell dude.
Get wrecked.
Shit, I died.
Is that everything? I think that's all the orbs. Orb dead! I guess that's not all the orbs. Oh.
The vortex pillar?
There's two more of these guys somewhere.
That should be happening.
What do you mean?
The vortex pillar is right where the thing spawned.
No, it's always like that.
Wait, what?
It's always like that.
What?
That's always what happens.
Oh, all of them spawn at once.
Yeah.
I did not know that.
Which makes for a good opportunity to, like, split your efforts.
Should we split our efforts?
I'll fight the guys closer to me, to the right.
I guess I'll fight the guy closer to me.
Hey there, Rainbow. How's it going?
I don't remember what
come
this
on,
is,
Narwhal,
but it's purple. I think it's lunar.
Gems. Yeah. Alright, yeah, find those
so
cow gems, elephant
so,
dudes.
This was the original, what game is it that uses all the gems? This game was the original Temple Runner.
Temple Run, yeah. Now, this game was the original every
Actually,
iOS
Pepsi
game
Man
ever.
Was the original, Temple Runner.
No, it was the original version of every iOS game ever.
Got a point.
You need more gems!
Yes, you need more gems to play the game that you want, that you didn't pay for. No reason for you to even play this game.
I had no idea where it's...
That's why paid apps are so much better.
What?
That's why paid apps are so much better.
Yeah, except even then they still charge you stuff.
Sometimes, depending on the paid app.
Depending on the developer.
Depending on the paid app. Like, if you're gonna buy like something that requires any sort of puzzle, you're gonna pay for it.
Candy Crush? Paid.
Yeah, and that's why I don't like Candy Crush. Sometimes I don't even consider it a game because I'm like, no, this is pay-to-play simulator.
Yeah, pretty much.
And I'm like, I know someone's gonna try and kill me for that, but nonetheless.
I will try and kill you for that. I love Candy Crush.
You can like it all you want, but I don't consider it a game.
If you like that kind of game, If you like that kind of game, buy Bejeweled 3 or Puzzle Quest and call
Bejeweled
it a day.
Bejeweled is awesome. Bejeweled is swag.
I used to play Candy Crush so much that when I walked in the supermarket, you know those tiles? Those freaking tiles that I saw Candy Crush matches in the tiles. I was like, freaking... If I just slide that there.
That's addiction, not enjoying.
It was basically an addiction.
Then I stopped playing it when I realized, wait a minute, I have no money left.
No, I stopped playing it because I saw other things.
Like?
And then I got addicted to Terraria too, so.
Well, yeah, but I don't have to pay for the game. I have to pay for it once and then we're done. And there's even a free demo that's not that bad.
Of what, Terraria?
Yeah, PS4. I'm not sure if it's on anything else. What do you think's the most difficult of the four things?
I'm pretty sure that the
solar.
That the solar one is very hard.
Same here. Nebula's pretty bad too.
Nebula's pretty bad, but the easiest one has to be Vortex. I'm telling you, because it's such a laid-back one that you can basically use ranged weapons for. My mind went numb. I'm Charlie Sheen.
What? What? We have officially crossed the line.
Yeah, probably.
Have we really?
Space. It's kind of hilarious, but it is random, and I'm not sure I understand it at all.
Then you haven't been following the news.
Why would I want to follow the news? Why would I want to be sad?
Exactly.
I follow the celebrity news. Real news. Duh.
Oh, that's all right. I don't need to hear about blank sex tape blank.
Yes, exactly.
Nah, it's a lot more depressing than that.
Oh, well, no, I'm talking about the celebrity news.
Oh.
No, this is just blanky ball of murder.
Blank murdered blank because of blank.
Because of stupid reason blank.
No, that's every news. That's all the news articles in Florida. Blank murdered blank because of blank.
Spyro, my boy.
I honestly don't think Florida's like the worst place ever.
Aiming.
Honestly, it's first place in the problem.
In the what?
People are the problem. I'm sorry, good people in Florida. I know those exist.
Yeah, trust
me. But they're very rich.
Trust me, like my entire family's pretty awesome. Like,
okay,
I know there are good people in Florida, but they are really rare. Okay.
So my family's the only good people in Florida?
No.
Right.
No, like there's only like 10% of the population in Florida.
To be fair, that would be a lot, nonetheless.
Yeah, it's a lot nonetheless.
Like, did you know, I've made like a kind of a bad joke that no one in Parsippany can drive. But it's not honestly that true, but nonetheless. It's almost became like a friggin'.
Nonetheless, some of it is true.
Nonetheless, some of it is true. Like, people are pretty nice in Denville, like, generally nice.
Yeah.
Like, people were really like assholes to me in Parsippany, honestly. And I'm talking about school, not you, Brian, man.
Yeah.
Have you tried driving there? I mean, it's like...
Lol. Have I tried driving in Parsippany? No, it's not like I like, live there.
Well, you haven't drove there, so...
Yes, I have. I lived there.
Well, you don't know how to drive.
Nonetheless! Actually, I probably could drive better than most people.
My mom just asked one of her questions again.
Oh, lol.
She asked me if many the more is the opposite of more nonetheless.
Many than more is...
Space.
No.
What do I say to her? She's right next to me. I don't know what to do.
Is many the more the opposite of nonetheless?
No, it's not.
I don't think many than more is actually like a phrase. I guess if you want to be kind of like technical, many and more would be the nonetheless. I don't agree. Oh great, someone.
Keeps oh great, I'm overwhelmed with pain. Like I ate at Taco Bell.
Taco Bell actually isn't that bad. I will say that.
Well, yeah, they're not that bad.
They're probably one of the better fast food restaurants.
All right, which one do you want to do first, Solar or Stardust?
Whatever's closer.
Solar then. I know inside you went, dang it.
No, I was actually like, yes, let's get this over with.
Stardust Dragon. How nice of it.
This puzzle is weird.
Well,
I imagine that Grayson's like twitching, just like, puzzle?
puzzle? Did you say puzzle?
Oh, there was a fourth seed, okay.
Did you say puzzle?
Oh wait, Ginger, that's fairly ironic because she has red hair, is now in boarding in my room.
Puzzle! Puzzle!
I am thoroughly sick of this, but it's such a good game, but it's so difficult.
Difficult?
Yes. That was pretty
horrible. Whoa, wait, what's the professor doing up there? That's a thing.
Professor, no! My boyfriend will find out.
Through magic mirror stabs the red pill. I wish the cell phone could teleport you to other people, because that would make perfect sense.
Yeah, you could like call them and then they'd freeze.
Exactly. Imagine if they like decline the teleport.
Yeah, it's like
you just let it ring.
Now imagine you like hung it up yourself. It's like, no.
It's just like real life, no one answers my
It's just like real life.
Dude, you should have just used the freaking, like, the, what is it called? The cell phone.
I know, but, alright, I think I dropped something on the way.
No, solar eruption is amazing, and I will kill the moon lord with this so much.
I don't think I dropped anything, actually. Alright, let's...
I gotta go. I have to say though, 1.3 is amazing.
It's very much amazing.
Like,
I mean, 1.2 was okay. The moon lord in 1.2. This is 1.3, mother trucker.
This is beautiful, to be honest. I mean, like, the 2.5 backgrounds look great. Everything looks nice.
I mean, that moon is pixelated so perfectly.
Like, I can't tell where the pixelation is.
I can see some.
I can look. But that's only if I'm looking hard, and it looks nice even when I do that.
It looks
pixel
like so
art
beautiful.
Is a nice thing.
Look at this effect on the shield around the freaking thing.
It isn't this like two red dots next to each other. Hey, look, I'm pixel art.
Orbs get!
I heard a theory on the internet that low poly stuff is gonna become the next thing.
Meh.
I mean, we have moved from 8-bit to 16-bit. It would make sense.
I guess.
Because everyone who grew up with 16-bit games is old enough and to like make their own games now.
What, so every game rated M is going to be low poly?
Oh, no, made by people who, dude, I'm pretty sure only 18-year-olds make M games. It's just a bunch of dudes in their basements. No, That was stupid and wasn't even-
Persona 4 is awesome. How dare you say it was made by a bunch of dudes in their basement.
I've never played Persona 4, but I've heard great things about it.
It's pretty good.
How dare you say that COD Black Ops 2 is awesome.
COD Black Ops 7, 3.4, negative 7. I think I said 7 twice.
How dare you say COD 21 is awful.
I never said it was awful. I've never played COD 27, and I don't plan to, ever.
Me neither. Because
I played Advanced Warfare and I enjoyed it. I'm like, wait a minute, isn't this a lot like Titanfall? Like, I never played that either, but still.
Oops, I almost fell down.
I heard they're coming out with Black Ops 3.
Yes, they are. Why? This, it actually looks a lot like... Every single time I see
really
the Black
good.
Ops 3 logo,
or,
I'm like, wait a minute, is that 2? I legitimately mixed up the 3 logo with 2. And there's some legit irony in there.
That's because all the COD games are the same, don't you know?
Okay, someone said it. Yes, all COD games are the same. And just like gets shot in the face by internet.
Oh no! All the COD fanboys! They're going to invade my house!
Based on who watches surrealcanine's stream, I think we'll be okay.
Yeah, that's like nobody.
Well, then why
nobody
are we
except
on this
Annie.
Well, then why are we doing this stream?
It's fun.
Voluntarily.
Nonetheless, they're based on the people on Hexchat. I sincerely doubt they'd give a singular crap.
About what?
Me pissing on COD.
Why are we doing this stream if no one's watching?
Oh wait, there's one more, right?
Yeah, there's one more to the left. Far left. It's the,
Little cultist.
No,
I got it.
Oh, I missed.
I didn't get all the fragments.
Do I missed?
I want to make my own weapons for once. How could this happen?
Yeah, you have like.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah, hurry up and put it on.
Nah. Copyright, Ager.
Copyright infringement.
Copyright Deadpool. Copy and I'll sue.
No, it's not even copyright. Like, you can't even sample things.
Eh.
So it's amazing that they got Earthbound on PC.
Earthbound isn't on PC.
I said VC.
Oh. Yeah, the copyright restrictions behind Earthbound is just ridiculous.
Why does copyright have to be so sure?
Like, it should have been able to come out, but it did. So good.
I mean, I
get it. Cow, get in the pen.
That doesn't mean we'll steal it if we put it in a video. As long as we don't say that it's ours, it should be fine.
Eh. The thing is, it's like loopholes like that that let people download music for free.
Oh, lol.
How is that? I
see, how's that a bad thing?
No.
It shouldn't be a bad thing.
There's a gauge.
But it is. Because everybody makes boatloads of money off music.
Why can't everyone just be... Why can't every copyright just be Creative Commons?
What's Creative Commons?
Creative Commons is a license for artists that lets you occasionally use the artwork in like other things, like reposting it, making derivative works, stuff like
derivative
that.
Derivative works are great because you can have like parodies.
Yeah, derivative works should totally be fully protected under fair use.
They aren't. Well, of course they're not. This is the internet.
Derivative works aren't protected?
Yeah, like, for example, making a Mario hack.
Or Weird Al.
Yeah.
Slightly more called,
Parody is protected.
Parody is... 9 times
So Weird Al has nothing to worry about.
Well...
Unless he makes fun of the wrong person and then gets sued.
Yeah.
Sorry. Well, although parody is fully protected, it is not fully protected under YouTube because we all know how that stuff works. Like, if you've watched
YouTube,
game,
is stupid.
You got a point. Like, Zipcast is a good place for YouTube groups because then they won't get like destroyed by Viacom. Sucks, to be honest.
I think it's pretty much safe to say that all of the big ticket TV and movie producers are terrible.
Like, yeah. I'm okay with sometimes what Sony does. I'm like, they got, what game was it? Mega Man Legends 3, basically what it was. It was like a spinoff.
It got canceled.
I know Legends 3 got canceled. Don't make me cry, Tim. What is the thing? It was a spinoff. It's on the tip of my tongue. What is it called? Adventures of Trombone. Yes.
Like, that was made by them.
No, I mean, they still got it on PSN, and, like, did you know there's a reason why you don't have Legends 1 and 2 on PSN? It's what I describe as corporate stupidity.
It's because Capcom wants to pretend that Mega Man doesn't exist.
I'd say that was true, except the only reason is because they can't put it on there because it's, what is it? Oh, it has some, like, copyrighted materials. And Sony will not allow you to
Licensed music is a pain.
Yeah, but Nintendo will allow you to, like, remove it. Or they will go in and alter it themselves. Sony doesn't let you do that. Mm. It's ridiculous and completely stupid. It's corporate stupidity at its finest.
Yep.
Well, that's why I never want to be under a big company's veil, you know? Because...
It's like, that's why I want to work for Nintendo. Wait, what?
Don't want to work for the Japanese Nintendo.
Yeah.
Nintendo of America, maybe, but they don't develop their own games.
I mean, Nintendo of America...
You don't want to work for Japanese Nintendo. I'll tell you.
I'm sorry, Nintendo of America, but I know that you reject a bunch of stuff that we'd probably find very disgusting.
I've read a lot about Japanese society in general, and it's just not a very good place for an American. Just the values dissonance-wise.
I'm sorry, Nintendo of America, but some of the games that you'd probably reject to come here resemble hentai. Probably.
What?
I know how weird Japan can be. Okay.
Well, I am.
Orb get. It's 8:45. That's probably gonna be. I'm missing some gems. Where am I missing gems? Are they over here? Probably, but... Alright, let's look along the high road once more, I guess.
Michael! Where's Michael? I don't even
know. I think his microphone went again.
Michael!
I don't know, I'm
doing
you crazy right
oh,
now.
Maybe
hello.
There you are! Finally!
Can't really help when mom's going crazy. Yay, fun times.
You're the only one with the good weapons!
Yes, I realize that. You know what would help if I was able to leave my server up for more than freaking 5 seconds? It actually would help if I had the password to my own computer!
Yeah, that's just stupid.
Bullshit, yes, I agree.
Alright, so I'm pretty sure I got all the gems in this area. Let's check over by where those other two were.
You bastard's gonna take all the damage. I don't even care anymore. Maybe one day I'll get my own computer.
Mm-hmm. Well, you have an iPad, that's one step.
Don't even know the password to it.
Oh. That's also stupid.
It's my dad's computer. It's my dad's iPad.
I thought you said it was a gift from your... somebody.
Aunt and uncle. Yes, it was my... aunt and uncle's, and they gave it to me and John. But guess what? It's my dad's now.
That's stupid.
I've been complaining about that for the past 10 years. Wait, not 10 years. 3 years, at least. But I've been treating like this for the past at least 5 years.
You should complain to your aunt and uncle.
Yeah, but oh god. At the same time.
Get them to confront him about it.
Oh yeah, like my god. This is...
We'll beat him tomorrow, right? Because I would rather not... I would like to be able to use
where
the computer now, so let's close the game.
Where is the treasure?
Where?
Oh. I missed like a whole bunch down here somehow.
Wow.
Brilliant. Okay, Zephyr complete.
I'm so tired of this. We need to like get some like really good weapons. Like we can beat them. Like we can definitely beat them if we get because I have some more solar stars. If I get you a daybreak and a solar eruption, we can totally take them. Like we got them down to like half health.
We did.
We got him, okay, at least 3/4.
You know what else we need? More people.
You know what else we need?
Bombs.
We need
my
Scorns
own computer.
On- Dude, we should get Scorns on here.
Yeah, maybe, but he's probably gonna have to cheat in all his items. We've done ourselves mainly legit. We've only evened our characters out. Sorry, no, I can't leave the server up, otherwise I will become murdered. And that is dangerous to my health.
Murdering, being murdered is dangerous.
Losing health, being killed is dangerous to Chip's health. Ugh. You know, maybe I should buy my own
bombs.
Money I don't have. I have 999 platinum. Maybe I can convert that to real currency.
Treasure. Okay, yeah, Skype call's over. It's probably time to go. So yeah, that's it for tonight. See y'all at a later point.